Have you had a chance to talk about the interview this morning?
So we've got lots to discuss. We're going to discuss our special relationship, which is great, between the UK and the United States. We're going to discuss the real opportunities we've got with fantastic trade deals coming up when we leave the European Union. And of course, we'll discuss foreign policy, defence and security issues. We work really closely together with the US. The United States is our long-standing and biggest security and defence partner. And we work very closely. The President did a very good job at NATO in encouraging others to spend onto their commitment. We do. So we both do, of course. But others are now understand the importance of spending 13% commitment in NATO. So we've got lots of that.
What we do, and the Prime Minister and I worked very hard together in NATO, and those are incredible 2 days, I think. It's never been more united. People are paying. We are two of the five that are totally paid up, but the others are coming along rapidly, I think. It was a very, very productive 2 days, and we arrived here last night. We had a dinner where I think we probably never developed a better relationship than last night. We spoke for an hour, for an hour and a half, and it was really something. And today we're talking trade, we're talking military. We just looked at some incredible anti-terrorism things that are being done here in conjunction with the United States. And the relationship is very, very strong. We really had a very good relationship. And. I think we're going to do a news conference in a little while, so we'll answer your questions then. And right now, we're going to be talking about some other things that are taking place in the Middle East and elsewhere. Okay. Thank you all very much.
Do you regret your comments to the sun now? You have a good time spending time with us. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Pat.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.